being Sunday. It was always a special time when I was a kid. My father was chairman of the Board of Deacons in a Southern Baptist church. And he would sit in the back row of the choir. And he'd sit there just straight up. And I remember those days. And coming down here through Spring Lake, it reminds me of Kentucky. Because it's that time of year. When I was younger, people said to me, about this journey we call life. Hold on tight to the friends that you make. You don't know what life will throw your way. Now Jesus is coming to take his children home. All those hopeless sinners no more will roam. And if he's coming, I hope it's right away. I'm being swept away, swept away, swept away. Like driftwood on a current, I'm swept away. Someone throw me a lifeline, pull me to the shore. I'm being swept away. Now time is a thief, it steals from us all. We must do our best just to keep moving on. For if we work together, the cause of love won't fail. We will not be swept away, swept away, swept away. Like driftwood on a current, I'm swept away. Someone throw me a lifeline, pull me to the shore. For I'm being swept away. Well, we've lost two people since the last time I was up here. We lost Leon Russell and Leonard Cohen. Two people that can really write a song. Amazing people. But it's also the anniversary. Anniversary is not the right word. It's the remembering the passing of my mother. So this last verse I sing for Leonard. I sing for Leon. I sing for you and I sing for my mom. The world it spins through this universe, all alone and unafraid. We must hold close the ones that they hold dear, lest they be swept away, swept away, swept away. Like driftwood on a current, I'm swept away. Someone throw me a lifeline, pull me to the shore. For I'm being swept away. Beginning now, ready? For I'm being swept away. Hey, hey. Thank you for your time, your time and patience.